selling cases. The era of cases has begun.
Today's the day that the sale ends.
Today?
This is the best deal on mate bottles ever in the history of mankind. In the history of Guayaki, for sure. Today is the day.
Can we just condense that to today?
Step on up. Are you prepared to feel good?
Well, you will just while you're finishing that around the store here.
Almost.
Try a little bit of Pure Heart. See if you like it.
Kind of like iced tea.
It's close. It's brewed like tea, but it's not tea.
$3 a bottle, or $2 a bottle.
It actually makes you feel really good. And that's just like a unique experience.
Where do they sell it?
I do like it when people have a book here.
Yeah, they sell the Zupans for $2.50. It's $1.50 a bottle here. This is the best deal in town.
Awesome.
We have one going around. I just seen this pad, hot water. That's fun, but it's sort of advanced.
You're welcome.
That's what it looks like. Powerful rainforest medicine.
Are you sure that's what he's drinking?
You want to try some?
That's too big.
We tried to cover up the bitter flavor of this leaf with some nice organic juices. That's what's in the bottle for this powerful medicinal plant from South America.
Yeah.
It gives you mental clarity.
Oh, I don't need that.
And it really works.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
And it really works.
Yeah. Works for what?
Mental clarity. It's a powerful rainforest plant.
Are you helping them sell this too?
No, actually,
Are you getting him?
What do you drink normally?
Beer.
Water. I don't like beer either.
Beer? Ooh, I like
beer.
Style.
Let's see what you think now. Come on. You gotta make, at least show me your face after you try it.
It tastes like tea.
Yeah.
Green, isn't it?
Green tea.
Yes. I'm not your mother.
Now, that only takes about 2 minutes to kick in, so pay attention to the way you feel.
Oh, my God. What am I going to do? When it kicks in, what am I going to do?
Well, most people feel it in their toes first. Their toes wiggle a little bit, and then their mind gets real clear.
Oh, my God.
They're moving in the car.
Here.
Like communion.
Yeah, I don't.
I don't drink it.
It smells like a tea type.
Uh-huh.
It's nothing I would find special.
Oh, I would. This is good. I like this.
Where do you see the way it makes you feel?
Just this amount is going to make me feel different.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
He said not. Sure getting hot in here.
That might be me.
Well, I don't know if you're hot or not. Oh, okay, it's affecting my mind. I'm leaving.
Yep.
Well, that's me. I can't hear that.
Did you try the mate over there?
No.
Are you interested in trying it?
What?
Are you interested in trying it?
No, because I heard that it really gyrates you, gives you a lot of energy, and I don't want that.
Oh, really? Who told you that?
Oh, the girls in the back.
Oh.
I heard them talking.
Really?
Wow. Yeah, really.
Uh-huh. Interesting.
I drank for 10 minutes, and it worked. I feel a lot better.
How were you feeling before?
I was feeling very, very moody. Very down. Now I feel better.
And which flavors did you drink?
Pure Mind is my favorite. Then I had Pure Heart. Pure Empowerment.
And which one did you like the best?
I like the Pure Mind.
All right. You feeling purity of mind?
I'm really feeling much better.
You look like you're feeling good.
Look.
Sampling today.
All four of them. Here's, how about a chicken teriyaki pineapple meatball?
Ooh, that sounds good.
You
did you get a chance to try the mate yesterday?
Yeah.
What'd you think of it?
It was awesome. I loved it.
Did you feel anything from it?
Yeah, I felt really, kind of energized and relaxed. Felt good.
Energized and relaxed?
Yeah.
At the same time?
Yes.
Wow.
I know.
How bizarre.
Yeah, it was very good.
Awesome. Which flavor did you like the best?
I like the raspberry. It's very good.
The Pure Heart.
Yeah. Nice. I like that. Especially the one in the cup.
Oh, you drank it out of the gourd?
Yeah.
Yeah, all right.
That
adventurous.
Was very good.
Wait.
Taste, but is, you know, a preference. Thank of people you. Who are sugar sensitive. For what it's worth, this is all evaporated cane sugar, so it's the most digestible.
Sampling today.
Island sorbet.
Ooh. Tell me about it. Tell me about it.
I don't know. It's $12.99. You get 12 cups. They're in the fruit shells.
Did you try the mate?
Mate? I've tried the Pure Mind.
Uh-huh. How'd you like it?
I love that.
How'd you feel from it?
Really good. I need some more.
We got some for you.
Thank you.
How are you feeling now?
I hate to admit it, but I think I'm feeling a lot better.
Which one did you like?
I don't know. I tried all of them.
The mint?
The mint, and what was the other one?
It's good.
Taking effect, what does that mean?
It's waking me up.
You're back for more already?
Yeah.
My goodness, you have already.
Let's see, we got the 2-7
in there already, and you're going for a few more.
Are you wearing that shirt for last, my friend? If you got one.
Say bye.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you.